What's up, guys? It's your boy Trip. We are back with another NHL 20 video. We got a DP. Had to sneak out of our outside bridge. Almost choked, but alright. Tacky wacky. I don't know why I'm saying tacky wacky. That's what Tico says. But let's get started. Oh shoot, that camera angle is off. I don't wanna push, but the fishy on me. Kinda wanna be with the fishy on. Tacky wacky. I don't want to play, but the fishy on me. Please put the fishy on me. I don't know what to do, put the slap at your knees. Season soda mode, soda mode. Into our next game. Into another 2-game video, so let's get started. I don't wanna push, but the fishy on me. I don't wanna be, but the fishy on me. I don't wanna do, but it's up your knees, fishy on me. I don't wanna push, but the fishy on me. Doggo. It's your dog, yo. Let's know Blackhawks suck. What in the... What is that? No, Jamie! Crap.
Tripping, Ray. Reaching in for the puck, and he gets a stick caught in their feet.
Ooh,
Dobin. And now it's grabbed by Keith. Oh, he stunned from when that was a fireball. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Why didn't he go for it?
John setting up against the wall. Whips on that.
No!
Chicago's got the puck now. Chicago's in now. Camps got it along the wing. A chance from the slot. Blocker save. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Rips it. And that goes up.
God.
Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards.
Tacky wacky. I don't want to play the fish on me. I'm a dupe. 52B. Fishy 2B. I don't want to play the fish on me. I don't want to play with the fishy on me. I don't want to do with the fishy on me. I don't want to do with the fishy on me. I don't want to do with the fishy on me.
Are you freaking kidding me? Another penalty?
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, Hudobin in the last game stopped a 3-on-2, so I'm a lot of these scared. Don't gotta be scared, come fishy on me. Clear it, cause I got fishy. Fishy 2B, it's fishy on me. I don't know what I'll play with, but the fishy on me. Jimmy getting clever, cause he slapped your knee. PBX slapping right now. Slapping me, fishy on me. I don't know what the play with, but the fishy on me. I don't wanna be with the fishy on me. I don't know what to do, but it's not pretty, sharp burning, for Sammy. What the? I don't want to curse, but the fish on me. Pavelski, no Pavelski! Get crapped on. Tacky wacky. I don't want to play with the fishy yarn. Get that puck stolen. Fishy on 2B, 2B on me, 2B on me. I don't wanna push with the fishy on me. I don't wanna do but swap your knee, swap your knee. Fishy, fishy, fishy. I don't wanna push with the fishy on me. I don't want to pass with the fishy on me. Why in the world am I still singing? I don't want to do my slap your knee. Slap your knee. Fishy on me. How is that the oof sides? I should have already been kicking the butts. Well, Dobby, Dobby, Skalobby. Why did they put Cogblunk Arnold in? Frick. Of course they put that crackhead in. That Corey Perry and whoever in the frick he is. Well, come the frick's on. Mirror on the mirror. Yo, freaking stupid Cogliano. So you got replaced. Where's the king you want to do that? It's 10 times better. Mirza Heiskanen. As it is. Oh shoot.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, and he rocked him. I've been hit like that. You look up, there's nowhere to go, and you've got to take the hit. Dallas plays it against the boards. Shot gets that puck back on a stick. Denied a big scoring chance right there. The frozen biscuits drop that we are pounding away here. Dallas has it in the crease. Hammers a shot and he blocks that one.
No, it's close to the backhand. Close to the backhand.
I have back on my hand. The hand on the back at the back hand. Yeah, that's how I say it. Back hand. Oh, you get Calavera. I'm gonna get you with the Glizzy Globula. Glizzy Globula. Oh, yeah, Ben. Give him something to cry about. Ooh! Tacky wacky. My favorite gun in front of the home. Sniper. How did you not get that puck? This is one job I'm gonna do. Oh my god! Oh shoot! Oh! I'm getting stolen. Yeah, get cool right. I'm about to get cracked on. Yep, like that. Let's get a shutout. Dallas has it against the half wall. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net. Moves the puck along the half wall. That was on its way. And the linesman calls icing on the play. No! Crap. Man, I wanted a shutout. Look at him. Let's go, Miro! Came right back.
Really good shot. The goaltender can't catch it. It hits the crossbar and bounces in. More than half the period left to play. We've got a tie game. Dallas wins it.
Supposed to give the histamine. It's
like he has an open book there. The goalie read every move that the player tried to make.
Shoot! Control of the puck. That was dumb. I'll be right back. I'm back.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We are all tied up in this one. Hansel's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Centering pass! And they can't finish that one.
He's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
An easy glove save made by Hudobin.
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stop.
Here's an odd man rush.
Goal!
The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Now he takes it over the line. It's a 2-on-1. He scores!
God damn it. Go, Reds!
Alexander Radulov!
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net. Dallas
drops. Yeah, they have no chance of that.
They never really stopped pushing here. But in this second period, they've evened the game up.
And now it's grabbed by DeHaan. Takes the feed at the point. Let's it go! Makes the save on the puck! He decides not to cover it up and sends it away. Move to the middle! Here he is from the slot! Where was he going there?
This is the best thing, James. It's not you, it's the stick. He looks at the stick. He's gonna have to get a new one.
The excuses. Takes it across the blue line. Drills him! Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the late going to the frame, it's all tied up. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Murphy's got the puck. Here he is in front. Denies him in front.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
They've got numbers. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Takes a shot. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it. And there's the horn to end period number two. Still tied at 2 apiece. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied. Getting underway here in the third. Takes the pass. And a stick absolutely falls as he tries to unleash the shot. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Sagan's gaining momentum. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Let's go, Jamie Benn.
And we have a new game.
Taking the lead now.
Odd man rush.
You push the pace, you push the other guy back on your heels. He makes a great play.
Oh, no chance.
This team in goals.
Dallas has gone ahead here by one as they make their way back to the faceoff circle. Do you like what they've been doing here?
I do, and I like the fact that they've stayed aggressive. Now the key will be, can they continue to play like that?
Standing tall with the save. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Great hit on the play. Over the line they come. Puck lands back onto his stick. Takes the puck at the point. Rocks him. Trying to shake free. Moves it quickly over.
Let's go, Jamie Benn. Let's go!
You'd expect that. Team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Dallas has found what we call the proverbial insurance marker here early in this period. Still a little too early to be really comfortable. You must feel good about yourselves with a two-goal lead, but keep pushing. Too much time left. Cincinnati ready to throw. Denies them on the play.
Crap, those suckers.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Dallas continues to lead by a pair of goals. Strom's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Moves around along the half wall. Rister off the stick. Taken by Lindell. Moves it to Perry. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Takes control of the puck, and that's broken up.
Yeah, puck doesn't get to the net. Good positioning by the defender.
Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Dallas takes it across the line. Unloads one. Answers the call with a big save. Quick pass to Smith. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Handles the pass from his goalie. From the blue line, takes the shot. And he comes up with a big time save on that. Here's a blast. Oh, what a save on the glove. Well past the midway mark of this period.
What a save.
Enjoying a two-goal lead. It's 4-2. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And there's the save. The Stars take it across the line. Sends it across. Great read to break up the play.
The Blackhawks have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot. And they've kept the game close.
Stones them in front.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside. Right from the slot.
Here's a chance right in the slot. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. Kane's got it on the offensive end. Tries to feed it over to Sagan. And not much on that one. Chicago's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Keith's got the puck along the wing. With position along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Taves. Throws it on goal. And that goes off a player in front. Dallas gains the zone. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. Scooped up along the wall by Sagan. Stays with it. Chicago's gained possession. Slides the puck over to Pichula. Point shot. And off the side of the net it goes.
Chicago's trailing in this game because they've not been able to capitalize on their multitude of scoring chances.
And time is running out on this one. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Janmark. Dallas is on the attack. Comes up with a stop. Here in the late goings of the period, Dallas has been the more aggressive squad tonight as they have a 4-2 lead. Strong's won it off the faceoff. Handles the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. From the slot, fires away. Locked in on that last opportunity there. A critical faceoff looms here with the empty net.
When the goalie's out, this faceoff is all important. Win the draw, have a chance.
Ben's moving it ahead. Fires it into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Radulov.
Ben's hungry for that.
A chance to end it. He scores.
Let's go, Jimmy Ben.
Oh, what a great feeling to get 3 goals in the game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick. This makes the coaches look smart every time. They depend on him for offense, and he delivers, James, time and time again.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Picked up along the wall by Mata. Sends it over to Saad. Oh,
sense in that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Right in the slot. Oh, and that goes wide.
Now he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
And that's all.
Let's go. Alright, I'm back. Let's get into the second game. Got a big fat W in the first one. Jamie Van hat trick. Oh, excuse me. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna go ahead and end the video here. I'll play this later, so. But that'll be it for this video. I'll make another one soon, but. Alright, I'll do it for this video, guys. Peace.